And then Herman will do a short introduction on our theme of today.
Maybe you did a good morning. Maybe you don't know, but the problem is that we have a professional shrink in our group, and he, on the moment, is sitting on his hands because he likes to jump over here and tell you everything what he knows about it. So I have persuaded him, don't do it. Don't do it. Let the people start from theosophical dimensions. Try to understand what is going on. And later on, you can put a little bit of sauce over it from your professional point of view. But it is, I think, a very important subject we have. Of course, Gene has to deal with it almost daily, and not only one person, but many. But if you look on the rank of illnesses over the world, depression is, I think, on the moment on 4. And the prediction is that within 20, 30 years, it will be the first one. So if you look from what are the causes of depressions and how can we solve that, I think we have really a big challenge over there from theosophical dimension, from theosophical perspective. Because if you are able to build a very good idea about it, how we can prevent it, yeah, then I think we have already a very big step made in bringing out information about theosophy and so on. But if you look on depression from our point of view, and not all shrinks are theosophists, we say you see people very young having already these symptoms. And then you should say from theosophical dimension, that must be already starting in a previous life. And not all people are cured during this life, so they will carry over a certain habit, a certain problem. So I think to work out this is very important to build up an idea. But another main question is, what do we do with medication? Will it work? Is it only suppressing? And it means that the personality or the higher self behind it is not able to express himself anymore? How will that carry out on the long term? And so we like to address this type of questions, and I hope we are able to do our logistic in search way that we are doing in the all today. Because yesterday I received a number of remarks, available remarks, rightly remarks that, yeah, but euthanasia and shorten and linger your life and what you do here, is you, that was not really addressed. You're right. That is a little bit of a short we had yesterday. So let's try to avoid this and try to work out the whole dimensions from theosophical dimension. And later on today, we can ask Gene to give a little bit of an... and then we have to keep him under control, of course. Because if he starts speaking, he can easily do it for a couple of hours. Sometimes I think he is in the family of Castro. They did it for 4 or 5 hours. So. But I think if we realize that we are not professionals, he has to keep it short and crispy. I think we will work out a very great day today. Okay. I hope you all have a good one. Yeah.